first met me, I was hobbling around quite a bit. And I subsequently had a hip replacement, which worked out really well, by the good doctor, Dr. Sledge.
Bursey?
Yeah. But anyway, so this is a little bit about that. Limp. Oh, yeah, I got it. Maybe you'll get it, too, if you live long enough. It's nothing, really. And yes, it bores into me when the hawk circles, or the weather breaks, or the wind opens the hole in my heart, and I remember being wild and strong and free, running towards you in spring. Mm-hmm.